What's up?
Another
Wait a second. What's going on? Am I playing Virgil to your Dante? I'd like to assume that we're tiptoeing into the mouth of hell out of academic curiosity, but I'm not so open-minded that I've lost my brains.
Short of canceling our imminent travel plans, that's the best thing you could have said. Just be careful. If we travel at Caesar's pleasure, he may not let us out as easily as he lets us in.
What's up?
It could be better. If we can find a way to work toward the independence of New Vegas, that would be ideal. But really, as long as you don't help out the Legion... See you around. Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
Terrible things and people. Last night some girl was
Woo! Crocker can kiss my sweet Republic ass.
Get out. The fountain is for wishes, ladies.
Who wants to swim? Water's fine.
Please remove your bra from the bottom of the fountain. And gather your clothes and belongings. Ladies, please disperse.
Come on, big man. Roll up
in
here.
Show's over.
All right, girls. Show.
Uh-oh!
Wanna dance?
It's the law, girls. Are you going to spank us? I so love handcuffs. Hello, Sparky.
All right, enough fun for...
The fountain is a restricted area. Enjoy your time on the Vegas Strip.
Welcome back. What can I do for you this time? Ah, excellent. I received word you may be coming. We helped the receptionist over at Gamora with some thugs that were taking advantage of her. She owes us a favor. Go talk to her. She'll be able to point you in the right direction. Sir?
Don't walk away. Let me show you the time of your life.
Hey, no one but Omeritas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
Hello, and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today? I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know? All I can tell you is to find Kachino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it. Bye.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out there.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want? Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience. I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass.
Those cons are savages, but we can use them to our advantage.
Thank you.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New...
You again? What the fuck do you want? Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you? I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some info. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning. Maybe save some lives. Mine include... Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know about the family's business. The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while on this. They're arming themselves like an army, using this new guy, Troik. They also brought in a specialist named Clandon. At least that's what they introduced him as. I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. Seems like a nice guy, but he makes me nervous. He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking or gambling. Everyone has a vice, but this guy seems like the Pope. He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to smuggle huge shipments of weapons into the Strip. The bosses got him by the short hairs. We covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets us guns in exchange for not ratting. Okay. No, just that it involves guns and muscle. Also that it's big. Very big. Only Nero and Big Sal know everything, and they ain't telling. Okay. Okay, you can find me here or upstairs in my room. I'll let the muscle know you're a friend of mine. That should let you get around a little easier.
Caesar's fate was sealed from the start.
Not at home is gonna have his day.
Who are you? I didn't do anything. Leave me alone. Oh, man. I don't even like to think about it. All that goddamn blood. It was just in the hotel, like any other night. I took some Kims with the girl I was with, but I never black out. I did this time, though. Next thing I knew, I woke up, she was lying next to me, stabbed dead. There was a knife. That night, mostly buff out. I like to cut it with a little bit of Jet and wash it down with some whiskey. What? Yeah, you're right. I wonder what was up with that. You were... Cacino? Cacino what? Are you kidding? Yeah? Well, fuck that. The bosses have my number and I'm a company. More power to you if you can, but keep me out of it.
I hear you've been making some waves around here.
Hey, big guy. Looking for a good time?
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something? I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. I do some independent contracting around the casino, and they set me up with this great room. A little bit of this and a little bit of that. Goodbye. You ever seen one of those rangers in black armor? I wouldn't want to make one of those mad.
Thank you.
Good to see you again. Hope you're... I think I should kill you before you have a chance to show the... Fuck, I was getting tired of this place anyways. I can find girls to play with somewhere else.
Hey, what kind of... Oh, is that right? Well, I guess if he's gone, he's gone. I don't need to know anything more than that. Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Big Saul and Nero have to die. They're a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. There isn't gonna be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. Hurry and get ready.
It seems that the... You'd be crazy to put your money on either side of the coming battle.
guess those kings finally got who's the real.
Fuck, not at home. Must be cozy up there in the Lucky 38.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass?
Damn.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Hey, you're Caccino's friend. Ah, Trike. What's he want? Some more jet? A fresh batch of girls? Maybe a guy or two this time. Why would I want to do that? Yeah, I see where you're coming from. Okay, tell Troik he can hit the road. All right, come back anytime.
I'm glad they don't let just any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas.
You would. Holy shit. Really? Okay, I'll help you. But I'm getting the hell out of here first chance I get. They're keeping them in a little utility. I don't know what they're arming them. As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite burns as hot as it. I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hopefully do some. Okay, here's the thermite and a key to the room. I rigged a light switch outside the room to kick off a spark big enough to hold the thermite. As soon as we're done talking, I'm gonna make myself like a ghost. I don't wanna... Okay, cool.
Business is good. All the family got money. Of course Gamora's where the action is.
Our Rangers are going to show everyone what happens when we're pissed off.
Fuck, not at home. Must be cozy up there at 38.
Hey, what kind of... Whoa, you managed to pull that off? Solid work. That ought to gum up the... Oh, is that right? Well, I guess if he's gone, he's gone. I don't need to know anything. Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Hurry and get ready. Here's that gun I promised you. I suggest using it while they
Let's
are
have
talking.
Some words.
I'm pretty sure they're going
to
kill you
on
after
the couch
they talk.
So we can get to talking. So I assume you know why we called you here. Well, you've been a real thorn in our side. We've got business plans. You set us back a little bit, I'll admit that. However, we wanted you to know that nothing you did made a shit bit of difference, and you're going to die a failure. Are you shitting me? You didn't even know what the plan was. Yeah, as a last request, I guess we can give you that courtesy. The fuck? I knew there had to be someone higher up helping you. Nero, you backstabbing, two-timing motherfucker. I knew this day would come.
I'm here!
This is Hope!
Hey, thanks for all the hard work back there. I'm gonna run a tight ship here, don't you worry. Of course. Bye.
You'd be crazy to put your money on either side of the coming battle.
Thank you.
How's it going?
That was a real mess the Omertas were looking. May have cost me some business, but at least... Outstanding. You have no idea how...
Well, I'll be.
We signed a treaty with the Great Khans. Guess you can never have...
Have you discovered what the Omertas are up to? Excellent. You'd think living in the lap of luxury and power would be enough for some... But we have other problems. While investigating the Omertas, what little I could on my end, I came across... Evidence suggests that Mr. House is planning to make some kind of move when the battle breaks out, and I'm guessing he won't be... While we don't know what his exact plans are, my orders are to take no... Good. Then you have your orders. See that Mr. House does not present a problem. Dismissed.
Have too many low-life chem dealers on your side.